cholesterol and vitamin D. I just stumbled upon a study yesterday regarding how a low vitamin D level in your blood can cause a lower HDL level and higher total cholesterol levels in your blood. And that's exactly what happened to me in 2014, where my vitamin D levels were severely low. I needed to beg the doctor to take my vitamin D levels at the same time as my cholesterol levels. And the doctors don't know how dangerous vitamin D deficiency is and how prevalent it is in Denmark, apparently. Because when I got the results, the doctor said that I needed to go on double doses of vitamin D supplementation. So that's really, really, you should really think about what the doctors say and check things yourself, but because otherwise you may get very, very sick without even knowing why. So I had really low vitamin D levels and my HDL was low, but total cholesterol was high, and I really was wondering what I've been doing wrong, because I thought I did everything by the book. Back then I had been vegan for a while and on high carbs and everything, so I thought I was just following the book, but my blood levels showed me something else. And that's a good example of how you need to think about the body as a whole thing. So you need to not concentrate on the small parts, but just say, okay, what is the best thing for the body in overall, and not concentrate, okay, if I eat one berry, what happens in my body? But it's great that there is some reductionist information, like when people go down and say, okay, if you have low vitamin D, what happens to your body then? Because then it will empower the knowledge of the holistic knowledge and holistic studies. So holistic and reductionist can be very powerful together. But never forget one or the other, because otherwise it will just... you will get results that can be very, 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 very strange, and you can't really explain anything. So get your vitamin D levels up if you want to have normal levels of cholesterol. And it's not only the vitamin D, everything. You need to get sleep, water, and everything else that it's necessary for your body to function, right? Whole foods, plant-based, and high in carbs, and if you can, buy it organic, and have a lot of fresh fruits if you're able to.